then the other thing is, I see a lot of guys cutting this way, and I always tell them, get on top of it and cut towards yourself. You want to try to stay in the center of it, but it's really not that big of a deal. And after you get a certain distance, you will feel the blade start to bog down a little bit on you. Better to change it. Than to fight with it. And now, well, if you're doing a dog run,